For Karen Magic. And the Grammy goes to Bruno Mars.